Here we are. I believe this is Gasparilla Bay. There's Carlos on the end talking to some other fishermen. And real cool, we're catching good-sized sheephead and grouper on this old railroad tracks, in the pylons. Surprisingly, it's only about a foot deep here, but right in there is about 8 to 10 feet. So it's pretty sharp. It's gorgeous here. This is Port Charlotte. Northport, something like that. We got Tom over there. I don't know if you can see the color of the water, but it's crystal.